Do you want me to turn my music off?
Oh, where are you, Joanna?
Hi.
Wow, you Hi, just come out from the surgery.
I had yesterday. Yes, and at 4 o'clock last. Oh, 4 o'clock this afternoon.
And
yep, my boobies are now lifted.
Yeah, amazing.
Feel really good. I go like that. And go, yeah, they were good. Everything went really well. Went really smoothly. I'm feeling really good, really positive. I've been up and walking today, just taking things carefully. Yeah, enjoying being taken care of by the nurses, which is lovely.
I know that when you come out, you like, oh, have a tea, coffee,
oh,
and
yeah,
hungry.
I was chomping at the bit for a cuppa. My friend made me a coffee, and then. Yeah, the first thing I did this morning after my shower and I had my walk was make myself a cuppa, and it's just been nice. You know, I've watched a bit of telly and, you know, called my parents earlier just to let them know that I'm well, I'm happy, I'm fine. You know, that they're doing really well, the boobs, I should say.
Wow.
The doctor, Dr. Ankana, gosh, she's so lovely. I just love Dr. Ankana. she
yes.
came and she had a look and she said everything's looking good. And you know, just explain to me just to take things carefully and look after myself, and then we talked about tomorrow's surgery for my thigh lift and what I can expect and that I have to rest lots. And that's just brilliant, you know. I like that's her way, that she explained really clearly, asks if you have any questions, and you know, you can just, yeah, you know that she's going to take really good care of you. And even the anaesthetist popped in today, you know, and it was really cool because I remembered him from last time. So seeing all these familiar faces just puts you at ease. But right now I'm feeling really great. I'm
happy
reading
for
my
you.
Magazine and just chilling out.
Wow. No, how about Tracy?
Tracy's in surgery as we speak. So yeah, she was really looking forward to it. She's a little nervous too. But, you know, being here together has been really, you know, a lot of fun. And having each other to support each other. Yes, I know, I'm sure all will go well for her too. And, we'll see.
You look forward to see her.
Sure she's going to have a fabulous result as well. Dr. Anka came and saw her and explained everything about her. It's just, yeah, feeling really great and just enjoying chilling out and relaxing, you know. It's nice to just be able to
Wow.
kick back.
Thank you, Ka.